superstar producer Aamir Khan, fondly known as Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist, says playing the colorful character Shakti Kumar in his forthcoming film Secret Superstar is one of his toughest roles. Aamir tweeted a video on Thursday that showed how he transformed from the sincere and principled Mahavir Fogat from his blockbuster film Dangal to the outrageous Shakti Kumar for his role in Secret Superstar. He wrote, "One of my toughest roles." Talking about the character played by Aamir, producer and his wife Kiran Rao says, "He is a music director who is having a bad time. Such characters are not written on a daily basis." Aamir is also seen getting himself clicked with girls. He says, "He flirts with girls also. Shakti has all the bad qualities that one can think of." Aamir then emphasizes on the importance of understanding the nature and thinking of his characters. Secret Superstar will be out on October 19th. Actresses Kalki Koichalan and Richa Chadha are coming together for the first time in a film called Jia or Jia. And here Richa reveals that while shooting in Sweden, they did illegal things. During the trailer launch of the said film, Richa was asked about her experience shooting the film. She said,
"I have taken many trips, sometimes solo trips, sometimes, you know, by default. Like even in this film, when we were working in Sweden, it's a really beautiful place and also it's very safe for women. So sometimes after the shoot would finish, I would go for a walk or a run. And, you know, we would all catch up in the night and do, you know, illegal things."
Further, stating that she enjoyed in Sweden because she cannot enjoy much in India, as she is afraid that the media might capture her in a weird situation.
"Sweden mein humne bahut enjoy kiya. Kya hai hum yahan India mein hum log zyada night club wagera mein nahi ja pate na. Hame lagega koi aise mast hoke dance kar rahe hain to koi na koi video nikal lega ya aap mein se koi aa jayega. To hum ghabra jate hain, isliye humne wahan bahut enjoy kiya."
Jia aur Jia is produced by Mirza and is presented by Blue Fox Motion Pictures Private Limited. Directed by Howard, it will release on October 27th.
Bollywood heartthrob Ranbir Kapoor has turned a year older today. The actor already celebrated his birthday with beat-on biggies including Shah Rukh, Alia, Aamir and Karan Johar. Through their social media handles, celebs also wished the birthday actor, who is not on social media, but it's Karan Johar who wished the birthday boy in a very unique way. With the wish, Johar announced the film with Kapoor and wrote, "We have had a super run with this magical talented boy. Wake up Sid, ye jawani hai diwani, ae dil hai mushkil." And now soon coming up is, must say it's the best birthday gift for Ranbir from Karan Johar. On the professional front, Ranbir is currently working with Rajkumar Hirani on his Sanjay Dutt biopic. Ranbir has completely adopted the mannerisms of Dutt. Apart from this, he will be seen in Ayan Mukherjee's directorial, tentatively named Dragon, opposite Alia Bhatt. Well, we wish the Savariya actor a very happy birthday. The 5-day long festival, which begins from the 6th day of Sharad Navratri and continues till Vijayadashmi, has come to its end. On the 7th day of Navratri, the ardent devotee of Goddess Durga, actress Kajol, visited the Durga Puja Pandal to seek the blessings from Durga. Everyone is aware with the fact that Kajol is married to Ajay Devgan, who is a Punjabi. So talking about celebrating Navratri like a Punjabi and Bengali, Kajol said,
"Maine 9 din tak vrat to nahi rakha hai, lekin zarur vegetarian rahi. लेकिन आई थिंक हमारे जो खानदान में है वो पंजाबियों में ज़्यादातर वही होता है नवरात्रि का, तो अष्टमी कल है, तो होपफुली कल, मेरे को लगता है बहुत बड़ा दिन है हमारे लिए, मुखर्जीज के लिए भी बहुत बड़ा दिन है क्योंकि हमारा भोग होता है यहाँ पे, तो वी आर वेरी वेरी हैप्पी, वेरी वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर जी। मुझे मीठा ही पसंद है ओवरऑल, तो एक कोई स्पेशल मिठाई नहीं है। आई थिंक सबसे बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ होती है कि हाँ, ये जो वक्त होता है, ये जो समय होता है, वो अपने फैमिली के साथ बिताने वाला होता है, तो इनके साथ जो भी खाओ मीठा लगता है, वो जो भी खाओ अच्छा लगता है। इस साल का थीम मुझे लगता है ऑडियो विजुअल है, इफ़ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन, एटलीस्ट दैट्स व्हाट देवका कास्ट टोल्ड मी। और जिस तरह से उन्होंने बनाया है, स्क्रीन्स बनाए हैं, तो मुझे लगता है ये दिस इज सपोज टू बी काइंड ऑफ शिवजीज केव, आई थिंक, और माताज केव, आई एम नॉट श्योर विच वन, सो आई थिंक वो थीम ऑडियो विजुअल है।
काजोल वोर अ फेस्टिव ब्लू साड़ी विद अ पिंक बॉर्डर फॉर द पूजा, शी लुक लवली एज ऑलवेज। ऑन द वर्क फ्रंट, द एक्ट्रेस वॉज लास्ट सीन इन द मूवी VIP 2 अपोजिट धनुष। द मूवी फेयर डिसेंटली एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस।